Do you hate this? Now, I'm going to show you how to get rid of them. Take a bottle and scissors, and with the scissors, make a hole into the bottle. And now, cut it around the bottle, just like this. And it should look something like this. Now open the bottle and take the bag full of popcorn or whatever you put it inside and do like this. And now take the cup and close the bottle. And now your popcorn or whatever you put inside will not make another mess in your kitchen. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe, and of course comment to see what you think.